video because they didn't read nothing. They looked at the pictures and the big letters. If you could just click the video just real quick, just so they can see the video, and then we'll stop it. Y'all familiar with this video?
Over 100 million Americans.
All right.
If you're one of them, now you can take back control.
Scroll up some more. Some of you looked on the site and you said, man, I want some information about Dr. Hoy. Who is this guy? I mean, did Mickey Mouse make this stuff? Or did somebody make it in their bathtub? So here's some information on Dr. Hoy, right? Captivita was developed by a world-leading scientist in diabetes and obesity. Dr. Hong Sang Hoy, principal at UCLA, the VA Medical Center, as well as professor and director of metabolic diseases at SMU. 30 years of research in the areas of metabolic diseases, biotechnology, herbal medicine, co-authored 150 papers, written 6 books, issued 13 patents, and a partridge in a pear tree. So we put the man's information, we put his picture because people don't read. And then on the bottom, they can put their name and their email address, and they're gonna click here to get more information, right? Do me a favor, if you can just type in your name, your email real quick. He's gonna type it in. I thought I was talking to God. So he puts his information into the site. And he's gonna click to get more information. Now, when you click to get more information, 2 things happen. First, you got an email saying that somebody went to your site. Wow. They got an email saying, thank you for coming to my site. Contact me if you need more information. They now have your email address. You have their email address. You got their name. They got your name. Right? And they land on your Captivita page. Now, remember, we use the 5Links Legacy app. So the Legacy app gave us a link when they went to our text message, so on my text machine, I know they looked at it. On my cell phone, I know they looked at it on my email, and I landed them on my page. Okay? So now, after they finish dealing with you, they may decide to get this without ever calling you. Click buy now. They're on here, scroll down some more. It's $119.95. 5Links just rolled out a sample pack, and I know Nelson said he's gonna probably make that permanent, hopefully, if you make him nicely. Nelson? I'm trying to get him to say yes. All right, we are 5Links. All right, so listen, assuming that we all sort of, that things work out, they'll be able to get a sample pack as well. Now, if they're able to get a sample pack, the best thing to say is to contact me for a sample. Don't say free sample unless you're prepared to pay to send them a free sample. Exactly. But people will contact because when they see sample, they assume that it's free. Yeah. Don't put free, put sample, all right? So this is where we are with that. Y'all like that, yes?
Yeah.
Let me check my time and see what more I can give you. Is that my sign saying I'm out of time? All right, awesome. God is good. All right, if you could do me a favor, go to some of those posts real quick. The pretty picture posts on the, all right. This is what I'm gonna do for you. I wasn't gonna do it, but they gave me additional time. A lot of times I put these really pretty posts on social media and y'all can't figure out how I do it. I use super high resolution graphics and I pay money for them. I do what? You can't get these for free. They don't exist for free. You can't get it for free without violating somebody's trademark, patent, copyright, whatever. So I bought them. I bought a whole bunch of them, right? I want you to see them and I will give all of them to you guys for free. Alright? So these are high resolution pictures, and the big difference between a high resolution picture is it shows up well on all social media. I'm also going to teach you today how to upload these pictures so you can send them out through your 5Links app and people can open up, like you can send something and they can see the picture. Okay? So I'll get to that in a minute. These are some of the pictures. These are high resolution photos. They show really well on social media. That's why the colors are so bright. Do you like these?
Yes.
Feeling good today. All right. So these are good, and they're made for every demographic, men, women, different races. We kind of try to include everybody in these things. Now, you can personalize all of these posts by using an app called Photo Grid.
Yeah.
Right? Those of you who come to my boot camps, I've already shown you how to do that. But you can go to Photo Grid and you can type your own website on the bottom. You can type a link to your Captivita on here. You can do whatever you want on the bottom. And you can make the link live, a live link on it so they can click on their picture and it will take you to your page. Right? These are great pictures, right?
Yes.
I love these. Okay. I'm gonna run over here and I'm gonna do one more thing. I'm gonna pull up the actual messages that go with the pictures. It's on that same file. So it says pictures and then the other one says messages, text messages. Upload a post with it. Every picture is interchangeable with every post. Every post is interchangeable with every picture. I'm giving you 20 posts and 20 pictures, and so if those of you who are good at math, that is 240 different posts that you can put up. Every post has its own picture, every picture has its own post. You can literally take these and you can cut and paste them and put them in your Five Links app. And the reason why I say that, let me read one to you so you can get an idea. Like this one says, it's in the money. Why are so many smart people choosing the internet to market as a career? It's the money? Silly. Think about it. When it comes to what you do for a living, your earning is important. You don't need a special talent or training to succeed. You can be in charge. You can grow your business at your own speed. You can work out of your home. All you need is a computer and a few inexpensive internet tools. You can make very good money. The best thing is that you can start right now. You don't need to quit your day job, but you may decide to. When I chose to start my own business as an online entrepreneur, I quickly found out that I can make more money in less time. Before you decide if an internet business is the right choice for you, you need to ask questions and get answers. A lot of answers can be found on my website. Everybody here does have their own website, yes?
Yes.
Awesome. Everybody needs one. Just visit the website below and don't waste another day. You put your website right here. Put your name, your partner, and success. Acting on your dreams will change your course of life. Go for it. Remember I told you on that MailChimp, you can set it so it sends messages automatically?
Yes.
You can take these messages and upload them automatically into your MailChimp. And once you do it one time, you don't have to do it for every new person. You just click the list all over again. So if you put 1,000 people into your system, you click list, and all of those people will get those emails on the same day. Y'all like that? Okay. So you can also cut and paste these and send these out on any social media. I love them. Because the reason I talk about internet marketing is if you rephrase it from MLM or direct sales, somebody who wasn't interested yesterday might be interested today. Internet marketing sounds sexy, it sounds chic, it sounds cosmopolitan, and it doesn't sound like, do you want to join my business? It doesn't sound like one of those things, right? So that's what the posts are designed to do. So I'm done with all of that. Now, I want to open the floor up for one or two questions, and I'm going to move on to another training. One question.
Do you remember when you showed
You want the mic?
Yeah, remember when you showed the page that showed The latest app, it showed, he can show email, and it said email by phone,
right,
or default by, I don't know the difference in which one to click when I'm emailing somebody in my latest app.
Put their phone number and in their email. That's all you got to do. And then you can click it once to send it out by email, click it again and send it out by text. Just send it out both. I'm always going to send it both ways because some people don't check email. They feel like they're getting blasted by email. Some people don't check text messages. People are different. Yes, ma'am.
How are you able to upload the additional link via the legacy app? I have it on my phone now, so like,
said
you were able to pull up another.
All right, so he's got mine up.
Uh-huh.
Is that mine?
Yes.
All right, I'm gonna
put mine up, okay? And by the way, if anybody likes that website, just let me know later.
We love it.
All right. You can have one. All right, here we go. I'm gonna upload this right quick. You can look on that screen, and I'm on my live 5Links Legacy app. All right. Oh, he's doing it. All right, so can you see what Alex is doing?
Yeah.
This guy's incredible. Let's give it up for Alex, everybody. So he's literally walking you through the process right now. This Legacy app is the truth. And I just want to tell Nelson Gerard, thank you so much for all of the improvements. Mike Gilbert, Crawford. Somebody put some real time and money into this app.
Yes. Awesome.
Because if I had $1 million, I'd build this. Right? Are you going too fast with him, Alex? Can y'all follow what he's doing?
No.
All right, why don't you just go back again, Alex, and I can kind of walk him through it, or you can tell him what you're doing. You want to tell him, or you want me to tell him?
I'll tell him.
All right, come on.
Okay, in the beginning, what we want to do is actually pick the presentation or whatever you want to send to the individual. You hit share.
Share button.
Okay. Then, if you want to do a text or if you want to do an email.
Text and email both come up.
So hit next. You put the individual's name in. So I'm going to pick myself, or you can either do an existing prospect or add a new prospect. So you pick either the phone number, if I have an email on this phone, you can either do either or.
Last name is required.
You have to have a last name.
Jokers can't get around you.
So once you hit next, either you can pick an email or the phone number. Hit next again, either you're gonna do a text, email. Now, you have two different emails. You have a default email, and you also have your iPhone email. You can use a WhatsApp, but Thomas added that to his phone, or you can do Facebook Messenger. So I'm going to pick text. If you want to do it for 24 hours, 3 days, 7 days, or no reminder, or you actually go in and opt to pick the time that